Oh no. Sorry, I just came up with oops. Shao Kahn. Here's one thing. Uh oh. Well, I'll see this other coming. There you go. See you later.
Beautiful, isn't it?
If someone comes and hits you so fast, doesn't mean like if someone gonna hit you, then make a ton of damage. And the fact that it takes a lot of damage right here, there's no way to beat Shao Kahn. I was trying to make it an arcade shot. See? When you play Mortal Kombat on the arcade, this is how I do. Mortal Kombat on the arcade version, they have six buttons. I mean, ID, the high, the low, and oh look, you can actually finish it. And look at Shao Kahn's death animation. Wow, this is ugly, isn't it? Finally, Shao Kahn's no more. You are the MKB champion. This is the end. While Sheeva serves her master on Earth, her race on Shao Kahn are being punished on the outworld. Kahn now favors Mortal Facebook. Blah blah blah. This is the end, you know? Anyway, MKB is not here. Ed Boon and John Tobias, Steve Grimm, Dan Horton, Tony Dusky, Dave, John Vogel. That's it. So yeah, Mortal Kombat 3 for the Game Gear slash the second master system. Do not buy this game. Do not pay this game. No. Oh, I forgot the arcade port on Mortal Kombat. Six buttons at least. The high low. Such as push and right block. The Game Gear, you only got two stupid buttons. Oh, some people combat masters, you know? That was awesome. We give it a rating of 4 out of 10. Mortal Kombat 3, the Game Gear, and it plays like crap. So, it's just the gameplay, not the graphics. Game over. Mortal Kombat 2, Clash of 3. Well, if you want to do it, please rate and comment. Until next time. See ya.